Hey guys, what is up? It is sweatyjr, and I'm here again with my friend Prototype.
What's up, guys?
And so we just got done finished doing the war, and so we got a rock feather plus, I think, along with some other gold and fusion stones and stuff like that. But I decided to do some 3-star fusions, and I got pretty lucky, and I got another Northerner's battle gear.
Not from the 3-star fusions, though. Okay. We just did a lot of 3-stars, and we got the 4-stars, and then we ended up getting, of course, another Northerners out of it. If you saw our last video, then you know how much we hate Northerners. Yeah. So
if you haven't, go check that video out. It's pretty nice. But so I wanted to do it with Mage Ring because I really want the Glacial, and I have plenty of Spirit, so I could do it Hellfire, maybe.
Hellfire's a lot weaker than Mage Bane.
So I'm going for Glacial or Poseidon. I'll take either. Really hope not Arcane, because that would be a really bad pain in the butt. But let's do this.
I mean, at least you can't get another Northerners from this fusion. You can get a Centurion, though. Who is that? Oh, that's Glacial.
Oh!
Oh, man! That was lucky.
I am screenshotting this. Wow. Okay, that was well worth it. I'm sorry if that clap hurt you guys' ears, but... Oh, yes, finally. I have an upgrade from Revelation now.
Yeah. Let's be away from
Oh, okay.
I'm just kidding. It's not.
Man, okay, so this is once and like forever an actual lucky fusion. Yeah. So.
It looks really good too. I've never really seen the first one, but.
Yeah, I never have. Oh, man.
It's pretty strong already.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I didn't even see the stats. Let's put my strongest. Oh, that's probably why.
Oh, man.
And I learned like. I didn't really realize it at first, but make sure you guys really level up that jewelry because it will help a ton.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Because here, as you saw, I got that 300 and whatever attack ring. So here, I can try to show you some. Like, I have a 171, 178, and then the health ones are insane too. Like, if you guys, I know I bring Justice up a lot in our videos because he's pretty strong and stuff like that, but he has a 730... knight person.
Yeah, 730 health. Yeah. That's insane.
So, that's like 123 health. Yeah.
Yep, exactly.
Oh, those math.
That's... All right, guys.
But well, I think that was a pretty good fusion. I'm really excited that I got Glacial, and I'll try, maybe if you guys want, I'll do like a evolution type of stage, because I know not many people have seen the evolutions of Glacial.
And, so we can do an enhancing video, maybe.
Yep, but...
That'll probably be a while, though, because of the Epic Boss Collection. We would like to save Fusion Fodder for that, right?
Yep.
So,
anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. I know I did.
Before we close, we're going to show off our field really quick.
I almost forgot.
We're kind of, I don't know, I wouldn't say we're low on numbers. We actually did a really, really good job of filling up, so that's the rank we got. We kind of took this war off, but...
Because of the holiday and stuff, but...
Ooh, 23
Ooh.
Gifts. Good for him. Anyways, so be sure to join if you want to. It's pretty laid back, although we do have minimums. We have a lot of fun. We like to mess around, and yeah, it's just join if you want to.
Yeah, we don't really have like a really set limit on armors. I mean, as you saw, this person has a 4-star, then this person has a 1-star, so.
Yeah.
And so, I mean, there's not really... I don't know.
We're not strict about entries. So, anyways, guys, I really, really hope you enjoyed this video. It was really lucky on Sweaty's part. It was risky and it paid off.
Ooh.
So,
first time in forever.
Yeah. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed. Be sure to leave a like if you did and subscribe for more videos like this. And we'll see you guys later.
Bye.